How to integrate Ultivar Building ATV212 to EcoStruxure building operation. Hello, today we will show you how to integrate Ultivar Building ATV212 Smart Widget to EcoStruxure building operation. Smart Widget is a pre-engineered and validated tool which allows you to control and monitor ATV212 drives in EcoStruxure building operation through BACnet protocol. Download EcoStruxure building operation software, the ATV212 widget, and the ATV212 Smart Widget manual from se.com. ATV212 BACnet configuration. On the HMI, press the Mode button to access the drive configuration. The quick menu, AUF, is displayed on the HMI. Go to Comm menu to access the communication protocol. Go to F829 and set it to 4. We need to set the serial communication of the drive to control it with EcoStruxure building operation. Go to C mode and set it to 2. Go to F mode and set it to 4. We also need to set the drive behavior in case of communication interruption to maintain the control of the drive by the serial communication. Go to Comm menu. Then to F851 and set it to 2 or 3. According to your application. Set the network baud rate parameter of the drive. Go to Comm menu, then to F891 and set it to 5. We now set the BACnet device ID. To access the device ID parameter, go to the menu F829. Go to F893 and set the 4 digits. Go to F894 and set the last 3 digits. In case you have several drives, set a unique BACnet ID for each one of them. The last step to configure the drive is to check the communication channel. Go to Comm and go to F807. Verify that the parameter is set to 1. To connect the ATV212 to the device, refer to the ATV212 BACnet manual. ATV212 and EcoStruxure Building Operation Association. Log on to the workstation and open the Engineering workspace. Create a BACnet interface and MSTP network. Add MSTP network to your BACnet interface. Check that the baud rate is the same as configured in the ATV212 and select the appropriate RS-485 communication port. Click on the Device Discovery tab and set device type to BACnet devices. All BACnet devices discoverable on the network are displayed. Import the ATV212widget.xml file in the MSTP network. Also on the device, right-click and go to Device, and then Associate with Device. In the box, enter the device ID that you set earlier in the ATV212. Right-click on the widget and select Download Hosted Objects. Smart Widget Application. Launch Smart Widget. The Overview is a semi-configurable dashboard where you can see the motor status, control mode, direction of the rotor. The right panel is customizable via the Configuration tab. You can also set a speed reference and start/stop your motor. We start the motor. In the Monitor tab, you can monitor the main values of the drive application in real time, such as current error status, torque, speed, and so on. In the Trends tab, you can also monitor actual values of the drive application as trend lines. The Maintenance tab is used to check the health status and runtime information of the drive. In the Configuration tabs, you can read or write parameters. Read to get the value currently set, or write to set a new value. The Configuration 1 tab is used to set speed limits and ramps. You can configure the right panel in the Overview tab by modifying the widget configuration. The Configuration 2 tab is used to set motor parameters. In the Information tab, you can see the main information, such as ATV212 drive model and BACnet ID, or find your product's related documents. We stop the motor. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.